Like humans, man.
Beats me, man. It was probably not for a hemp fest. Just saying.
Hold on, hold on!
Not a good sound. I'm just glad that wasn't me, though.
What could have done this?
Something big and ugly, that's for sure, man.
The smoke is coming from near that radio antenna. Maybe that's where they took. seven guys.
Oh, come on, man. That's not a lot of guys. Oh, hold on. Now that I look closely, no, you're absolutely right, AJ. That is a lot of guys down there.
Come in. Come in. Is anyone there? God damn it. Does this thing even work?
Hello. Yes, we're here. Who is this?
My name is AJ. We crashed in the mountains north of Karad. The pilot's wounded. I don't know how bad. We need some help.
Okay, AJ. We are nearby and we will send someone to help. Tell me where you are.
I'm in some sort of radio relay station.
Okay. Listen. There is a storm coming. Just stay put for now, and we will come for you as soon as we can.
Okay, will do. Just stay right here, huh? Not like I'm a sitting duck or anything.
The interloper is inside the relay station. Then get out there and destroy it. We must purify the valley before the start of the ritual. We're on the way. We'll send everyone we have.
From the north!
I've almost reached the relay station. What's your position?
We're close. Right on your heels.
Okay, ready? Move in!
Moving in!
Unbeliever! You will be slaughtered! Yes! You better run!
I'm gonna leave her!
I'm going to abandon you!
attacking the station from the south.
Who is this?
Did you enjoy my little rescue party last night?
Yeah, real blast. Who the hell are you?
It does not matter who I am. What matters is that I have your friend, and I am going to kill him.
What do you mean? What exactly do you have?
I have your pilot, the one we shot down.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want you. I want you to rescue him, so I can look upon you and judge your worth in the eyes of Yalun.
And if I don't come?
Then the pilot dies.
That's fucked.
Oh, shit, man. You know what that guy needs? Dynamite enema. And not the good kind, either. Everything's gone, man. Even my lucky condom.
That's a pretty good meal for that awakened one. Made of flesh of the sacrifice.
Yeah. Whoa. shit, man. Look at that thing. That's just the biggest one I ever seen.
I could sure use a grappling hook right about now.
Oh, that would be the perfect thing right now. Me, bro, what other kind of help do you need? I'm like a human bazooka compass.
Make it more tasty.
Right here.